In this session, I will show you how to mark a geolocation using Selenium 4 CDP. Mark means imitate, and geolocation refers to the geographical location of a device connected to the internet. The device can be anything, a phone, laptop, or even a watch. We use geolocation for events like finding the location of a place. On Selenium site, we see Chrome DevTools, Emulate Geo Location, description, and code to emulate the geo location. The description, it says some applications have different features and functionalities across different locations, but with the help of DevTools, we can easily emulate them. Depending on the application, we can see different information because the application is in a different location. With this help of Chrome DevTools Protocol, the application can have the same information after marking the geolocation. We can mark, well, this site says emulate. We can emulate the geolocation by making our browser be in the same location. As a result, the application will have the same features and functionalities we are trying to test. For example, I live in Texas, but on my project, I work with people who live in India. If our application showed different information in India, then I would change my location to be in India. For this test, I am going to make my browser be located in the capital of India. In this pom.xml file, I changed my Selenium 4 version to Alpha 7. From scratch, I'm going to write add test public void mark geo location. Set up our browser by writing webdriver manager dot chrome driver dot set up. My typing not going good so far. Hope it get better. Chrome driver is the type, and driver will be the object. Chrome driver will be the browser, and we're going to maximize it by writing driver.manage.window.maximize. There it is. driver.exec. Notice how execute CDP command has string command name and map for the parameters. In the sample code, the command is emulation.setGeolocationOverride and coordinates for the map. The coordinates are latitude, longitude, and accuracy. For more information, we can go to GitHub. The URL is chromedevtools.github.io/devtoolsprotocol. Search for geo. And we see emulation.setGeolocationOverride with a description that says overrides the geolocation position and error, or error. We see all three parameters, latitude, longitude, and accuracy. I'm going to set my geolocation to be at New Delhi. And we see the coordinates are 28.6139 for latitude and 77.2090 for longitude. Latitude is always first. We see N for latitude because the direction is north or south. E for longitude because direction is east or west. Our application under test is where am I right now? I guess this site is accurate. The location is half a mile from my house. We see TX for Texas. Now let's go ahead and complete our script. First parameter is string command name. We saw emulation dot set geo location override. Hope I spelled it right. The second parameter was a map. And Selenium site, I'm gonna copy this code and just paste it to our code. And change latitude to 28.6139. And I think the longitude was 77.2090. Leave accuracy at 1. Now I can pass in coordinates. Bingo. Last step is to load the application under test, and that is driver.get. String name is, let me go back and just copy it because I do not remember the string name, the URL. Bingo, and paste it. Now, let's run. The test passed, and that's it. We see New Delhi for location. We see latitude and longitude. Also, here's the map. That's it. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next session when I enable the network by simulating the speed of the network. If you're interested in more videos, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell icon. Also, follow me on Twitter, connect with me on LinkedIn and Facebook, and I'll make sure to place the code and transcript on GitHub.
Books available in paperback, ebook, and PDF. All Part 1 ebooks and PDF documents are free. Programming books for UFT. Programming books for Java. Here's the Selenium Automation book. And TestNG. Subscribe to get notification of future videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and share.